seninle akseliyorum.
Wow.
Out of the way!
There's the granary Hotofres spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
How many weeks have they been shouting at the gates? Still nothing changes. Nothing is done. Great. Clear! Hurry! Eventually all of fight belong to the greedy overlords. I am glad I will not live long enough.
It is prosperity only for the rich damn Greeks and their traitorous Egyptian pets. We cannot.
This area is off limits.
Did you hear about Athens?
Thank you.
As long as you stay by my side, as long as you are loyal, as long as you never fail me.
Yes, my lady.
Kensa, is this the luxury you sought? To be a slave to an enemy of Egypt?
Are they still out there? Those ungrateful animals with their protests?
Yes, my lady. But the men are ready to act at the first sign of trouble.
I want them gone by the time my guests are ready to leave. By any means necessary. Use the gladiators. Is Fayum not everything I told you it would be, dear friend?
That, and so much more. You must let us know your secret. There is enough grain to feed Alexandria here. Enough even for Rome.
It is a question of knowing how to deal with the lower races. A kind word. A firm hand. Sweat on the fields and beauty in the streets. One of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
This will hurt, I promise. I knew you'd come.